went up to the attic, where my friend, the purple fuzzball, lived. At first, he was pretty surprised. He didn't expect me to come, and I didn't expect to come though. But we sat down on his bed, and we were both silent for a while, a short while. Then he lied down on his bed, and I lied down next to him. And then he opened his mouth, he started speaking. He was speaking for a damn long time. And then I started responding to him. We were talking for the whole night. And that's how the goddamn thing began.
He says, now I am become death, the destroyer of